Firstly, good evening, Hamburg. It's an absolute pleasure to be back after 3 years. I've missed you like the ex-wife, trust me. Firstly, big up, maximum respect to Ingo for that selection there. Let's see you put it together for Ingo. Big up, Ingo, yes! Yeah, this man knows tunes. Some of those dub plates you just heard were recorded personally at Coxon Studio One. Is that true or not? And that's a very big advantage you've got over most DJs. Right now, I'm going to just play some entertainment tunes, and then we're going to go into some dub plates and some real deep stuff. So I'm just going to let this one go. This is one of my favourite tunes. If I can turn it on, we might get some volts out of this one. No, slowly but surely. Do you run on 240 volts here? Listen to this tune. Oh, gosh.
Took my girl to the world's fair and let her choose all she needed there. Yet she proved untrue. What more can I do? Oh yeah, what more can I do, baby? We'll be right back.
Yeah, fabulous little Jackie Opal tune there. Let's go back from the original style. Everyone remembers the Millie version. Do you remember the Barbie gal? This one. Barbie gal there, and now popping straight into the original version of Kingston Town.
The night seems to fade, but the moonlight lingers on. Are there wonders forever? Stars shine so bright, but they're fading at the dawn. There is magic in Babylon. Oh, Babylon, the place I long to go. If I had the whole world, I would give it away just to see the gypsies play tonight. Surely I would need a queen and a palace and everything. And when I am king, then my queen will come at dawn. We'll be reigning in Babylon. I long to